When it comes to close-quarter combat, it's most effective to keep the body nimble and slim. You're less likely to be grabbing dust. However, application of mass in certain areas itself can be used for a variety of ways, such as distraction, or as a force of blood trauma.